So I left my mask in here. Well, I still don't know if it's mine. No one has knocked on this door on the door saying, "Hey, we left the mask here," but I just left it here. We went shopping today and all that stuff. And there is my stupid thing. So, as we can obviously see, there is seems to be a paint handprint on the mask. I mean, even look right there, it says made in China, so probably like $2 at the dollar store. But let's try this bad boy on. Let's begin. Now, so it's not very much to this mask. I mean, I could wear it at Halloween, and I need a freaking haircut. I need to go force my mom to give me a haircut real quick. But yeah, I mean, if anyone's missing a Jason mask, please tell me in the comments. See y'all later.